How to upload an image. Sharing images allows you to interact with other students, practice inspecting components at a house, share images that a home inspector sees, practice writing descriptions of items that you inspect. And it also helps you market your business. First, visit the message board thread to share an image. Be sure to log in with your username and password. Next, click on the post reply button. Click on the attachment tool. This is a button that looks like a mountain. Some browsers, such as Safari, may not show this button. If you do not see it, please reopen the page in either Firefox or Google Chrome browsers. This will open a separate upload window. Select the Choose File button and locate your image. Select the image and press Open. Once you have selected your file, click the Upload button. Your image has now been uploaded. Select the Attachment button again and select your image. This will insert the image into the body of the post. Describe your image. You can preview your post by selecting the Preview Post button. Once you're satisfied with your post, select Submit Reply. Congratulations, you have successfully posted an image. Let's review the process. Visit the message board thread for your course. Be sure to log in with your username. Post a reply. Use the attachment tool to upload your image. Write a description of the image.